Hey everybody, this is Aubrey Bettencourt, your chief of the Natural Resource Conservation Service, and we're dishing the dirt today out in Manhattan, Kansas at our Plant Materials Center. I'm out riding around with Fred Cummings, our manager here, looking at some of the incredible work that's been going on almost 90 years of the Natural Resource Conservation Service developing certain plant varieties and cropping types and practices and techniques to help our farmers, ranchers, and producers here in the heartland across parts of Colorado, Kansas, Nebraska, Oklahoma, and more. We've been out here looking at certain varieties that have been grown in stands of different plants that we develop these different seed types that end up being shared all across the landscape for you, our farmers. And this is really being driven from what you need. So whether you're needing help with soil health, with water retention, water quality, and of course productivity, please reach out to the Natural Resource Conservation Service in your county where these techniques and these technologies can be brought right to you.